dream has just came true. Thank you, God.
Woo! Let's go. Boxing superstars Teofimo Lopez is in New York. He's fighting this weekend on the 10th, and he's having fun. He's putting in work. He's always in great shape. Even when he's not, doesn't have a fight date, he's great. So here he broke the record on a punch machine. I'll show it to you one more time. Boom. That right hook puts anybody to sleep. And if he fought Kambosos 100 times, he would beat Kambosos 99 times. So the one time he didn't beat him, it happened. He came back. He's now at 140. And he had a beautiful win just recently, and now he's fighting Sandor Martin. The WBC announced that the winner will be the second mandatory for Regis Progress, who just beat Zepeda. So Jose Ramirez is the first mandatory, and the winner of this fight is the second. So theoretically, if everything goes well, he fights the winner of Regis against Jose Ramirez. And that is a great, great fight. Jose Ramirez is one of the hardest working boxers in the sport. And Regis just had a big win. Very confident. That's going to be very exciting. But Teofimo Lopez, like I said, always putting in work, always great. And I predict he's going to stop Sandor Martin in 6 rounds or less. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Teofimo Lopez, the takeover, back in action. Eli Sakbek reporting. And then, hey, Devin Haney wants that smoke. That's a great fight. And so on and so forth. Eli Sakbek reporting.
Eli Sakbek reporting.
BSNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sakbek reporting.